Facebook bir aka Mrs. aka Big Daddy Wilson on your
try to run off with the wave and you ain't surfing. Gave him all the drip, niggas still acting thirsty. I ain't even counting up to see what I'm worth yet. All I know is put it up and keep on working. I can't even hold ya, I been getting loaded. Devil on my shoulders, God got my back, so I keep on rolling. Yeah, drop top McLaren, ooh, everybody staring. Look in front of the hood.
You know what I'm saying? So you know what I'm saying? I see people all around the world trying to get this hairstyle right here. You know where it originated from. South Florida, you know what I'm saying? Not South Florida, just the whole thing. Everybody want to get wigs, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to show you how I got them. You don't got to follow my steps, you know what I'm saying? If you don't want to follow my steps, you know, shout out to my boy out China. I was just on live with that boy. That's what made me want to make the video. The little beginning starts. I watched them boys and they getting right. So you know what I'm saying? That's how I got them, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna tell you everything you need. And I'm gonna really show y'all, really get y'all the game, whatever. Cause you know what I'm saying? Cause I had to get somebody the game today. I had to show them how to grow their hair fast. Cause you know, I chopped mine 3 months ago. Look how long it is, look. Look. I'm gonna take the whole rubber bands off, you know what I'm saying? Just to get y'all a look. I got other ones I can pop it off. Look,
I cut my hair 3 months ago. Look, I messed up a whole wig for y'all. So if you don't send this video to one of your friends who's trying to get wigs, I don't want to hear
stuff in my pic. I just used it because I had restarted because the other ones was fat. Like, they was fat. And when I had like four, they was fat, dog. My room bag empty because these are all over the house. This is me. I got to cut, so you know what I'm saying? Hey, shout out to Marco, my barber. But nah, but look, this is what you do. Right now, you got a fro. You go in the shower, you pick it out. You go in there, you. I prefer you, know what I'm saying? Because I'm tender-headed, so I'm going to tell you how to do it when you're tender-headed. You put some shampoo in your hair, and then when the shampoo in your hair, pick it out. Pick it out. Boom, boom. Cause it's gonna make it softer, so easier to pick up. So then when you wash the shampoo out, pick it out too. This is gonna get the most shampoo out faster anyway. So you pick it out too, boom. Why are you washing the shampoo out? Cause I know you got a fro, you know what I'm saying? If you got a little twist that can't come out yet, then you know what I'm saying? You ain't even have to listen to that part, but thank you for listening to that part though. But anyway, yeah. See, I took one out just for y'all boys. I'm trying to let this journey start. You know what I'm saying? Cause I just put these in like a couple days ago. Cause I had fat ones, I told you. And I had this thing. This what the wig lady be using. I used this, I had interlocked it. I'm gonna rock it with it. It was like this. It was just like this. But all this was locked. But I picked that out. And I'm tender headed, so you already know it's going on. But yeah, wash it out. Boom. So you come here, you can either condition it or put gel. I don't know which one you want to do, but yeah, I don't know. It is. Look, nah, I'm being for real. The gel is bad for your health, but it help it. It hold it. But I'm gonna tell you, you can wash it out in a couple, like a week. You can wash it out because it help like hold it, so it's gonna lock, and then you just wash it out. But keep the rubber bands and just wash it out, like go like that and wash it out, and then the black rubber bands. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, mama got. You know what I'm saying? The little black rubber bands. That's how they look. Ain't got that much, dog. It ain't even a perk. They all over the house. Like, they everywhere. Because I take them out. Because I don't know. I'd be like, but I don't know if I want them. But I don't want them. But now I seen the cut. And I seen everybody give me good feedback. You know what I'm saying? You get it? Mom, if you want the gel. If you want the gel. You get the gel. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Because I don't feel like washing my hair. I'm finna. Not wash my hair for a couple of months. Not a couple of months, a couple of weeks. You get the eco gel, whatever gel you use. Whatever gel you use. Or you can condition it. But I usually, you know what I'm saying, repair. Because I had to repair my stuff because I had dreads. And they just cut it off. They didn't even pick it out, really. They just cut it off. But yeah, boom. So I used that, had to repair it. That's probably how much I grew fast. Pantene, I used this when I started my first year. Like, I got the shampoo over there. Oh, nah, look. This is some good shampoo, though. A lot of shampoo. I only got the big bottle. Ran out of that. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I just gave y'all some free game. Whatever y'all trying to say. Games should be sold, not sold. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to him. Like, I always know I'm gonna get to jail. I got two of these, man. But the other one got glittery, a little weird. But yeah, now I don't even think y'all care about that. You get to jail, you go, you put it, boom, you go like that. So it's gonna stick up, so it's gonna stay more. I ain't doing it, because you already see my shit stand. So boom, do that. Come on. Hit him with that. Come on. Boom. You could either go one time or two. So I'm gonna go two. Come on. And what's gonna be left? That right now. Boom. So you put one at the end and one at the top. People be going crazy. They put like three rubber bands on the left front like this. Like, you look dumb. It's skinny and three rubber bands. It just look weird. I want mine, you know what I'm saying? Grow out and be fluffy and natural type. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what y'all be doing, bro. So come here, you know what I'm saying? Send this to your dog. We'll be putting a little three in there, because I know you got a dog that do it. Send this to him. Tell him, do this right here. So if you want to know why he sent it to you, bro, this is why. Because you be using a three. So I put this on your hand. Boom. Hold up. And then boom. I put a rubber band up, so boom. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Just like that. Boom. I did it all around my hand. Boom, I got 360. Yes, hold up. I'm trying to get thumbnail. I'm probably gonna edit all that out. But yeah, boom. So that's how I'm gonna look. But these two I made look different though. I ain't gonna cap. I'm not gonna cap. I try to do these like that, but it's not working. But boom. This like this hair was long, like my middle part of my hair long. Only put two there, so then I'm gonna let these grow out as two. But like when they get longer, you know, if I'm gonna suit, put them together, I'm gonna hump. Come here, I'm gonna hump. Come here, I'm gonna hump. Come here, I'm gonna come here. In the back, I got like three in the back. I'm gonna put all those together. So I'm gonna have like four, five dreads, but they gotta get long. They gotta be like my hair tight. But yeah, so but now this one's like boom. So you do all that, do that. One more thing you need this right here, a wave cap. You see how small this one is? I just got this one, and this one was like, it was taxing. It was taxing. And I was like, you know what, I'm gonna get the higher quality one, cause my other one ripped, and that one was like $1. So I'm gonna get a higher quality one. No, this is like for waves, but this is hurt, but when you put it on, it's like, hold it down. Get a like a looser one so it could like fit your jump, and it's gonna mat it down. Not gonna cap, it's gonna mat it down. So when you like, especially with the gel, because but don't put it on yet with the gel, just like when you do it, put the gel on, let like leave it out for like an hour. Don't go to sleep, just leave it out for like an hour so the gel could get hard. Because you put it right on with the gel, it's gonna like get hard with it pressed down, so it's gonna look weird. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, you put this on. Have make sure that, so when you put it on, you pull it up so the wigs can come up. But these little things don't stay down automatic because they light, but this light here, so you pull it up, boom. But yeah, and then you do that, rock out like that. You wear this, you wear these, hey, don't let it, don't care what nobody say. I didn't want to do that for like, well, like, I went to school, like, and bro, look, this is 3 weeks ago, like 3 weeks ago, this is my.
Oh, them bitches coming in though. We gonna get them hoes 2 months. They gon' hit. They love right now. I ain't gonna lie, they love. 2 months, they gon' hit.
And now that's how I look, bro. Like, think about that, bro. Cause like 3 weeks ago, I was wearing them to school, but I was scared to take the cap off. I ain't want people to roast me, but you know what? I don't care no more. I'm finna rock it like this. Only thing you need to keep doing is getting high haircuts. I ain't even finna get a haircut no time soon again until my birthday. You know what I'm saying? That's a couple of weeks. But yeah, because I'm gonna wait it out. You know what I'm saying? I might, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's how I look.
Bum, I'm saying, look, front. I don't know what you call that. 180, 170, some shit like that. And then these two, I ain't gonna lie, I really like this one. Because I wanted to do mine like that, like the end poofy, but I can't. So I'm just gonna do it like that. And then like when it grow out, I'm gonna clip that. Cause I know it's gonna look weird. It's gonna be like, I'm gonna clip that.
'cause it's gonna look like a dread at the end. I'm gonna cut that up on all of them. But yeah, all they gotta do is leave these in, let them sit. Wear the cap though. When you go to sleep, wear the cap, wear it around the house, all that, so you don't get lint in your stuff. 'Cause with the gel, you might get lint. So you be, I don't know if you wanna use the gel. I used it. I'm not gonna care. I'm telling y'all how I did it. Oh, I don't got to. You can go, you know what I'm saying? You could go all natural. Oh yeah, you could use oils. I don't got none of those. No more. I used all that. You can use like oils like Do Grow, all that. Them drugs fine. Them drugs fine. Yeah. You could use like oils that help you out. So like put in your scalp. Like when you wanna itch your hair, just put the oils in your scalp. It's gonna feel so good that it's gonna be like ooh, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's yeah though. But yeah, so make sure y'all wear your cap, you know what I'm saying? Get some rubber bands, go take them from your sister, your mama, your auntie, or else your cousin. So yeah, that's how you make it. At least that's how I made mine. You know what I'm saying? But hope y'all like the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna keep y'all updated on the weights, 'cause you know what I'm saying? I always wanna do a little hair video on my channel. So I'm gonna keep y'all updated. You know what I'm saying? One more last 360. You know what I'm saying? Hey man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share. Share to see your dogs who won't have, won't wits. You know what I'm saying? You call these, I don't know, you call these wits, free for all that. You know what I'm saying? Send it to your dogs who want that. You know what I'm saying? Everybody want it. Don't cap. Don't cap. I know everybody want it. But you know what I'm saying? Everybody can't get it. You know what I'm saying? Only select few. If you ain't from Florida, really need to take it out your head. 'Cause y'all really be jacking our style. But we'll let y'all use it. You know what I'm saying? For the little one time. You know what I'm saying? Hey man, but yeah, so like, subscribe, share, all that. We.